I wonder if they're gonna close down my live because I'm listening to copyrighted music. Hopefully not. I haven't seen you guys in so long. I haven't done a live in so long due to laziness. No, I'm not a lazy person, so that's definitely not. Let me try to read comments. But I'm very hungry because I got back from a party that, of course, had no vegan food because, like, no parties have vegan food. So I'm ravenous. And I'm going to be cooking something. What am I cooking? Thank you for asking. Well, I got myself some sausages, vegan sausages, which are amazing. And, I'm gonna just chop it up because that's a great midnight snack, a sausage. Without me, it's a newer song and I like it. Ooh, a little aggressive. I have a really good sauce that I made for my sausages. Let me chop it up. I have this grill that just basically it's like having a grill inside of a house. It's awesome. I already have fat from the first sausage that I had already today. So I had to test it out. It's so good. But I like to cut it so then many parts of it are crispy. All right. Tell me where you're from. Like, what country is watching? Poland, for sure, right? You guys are up. Ktoś z Polski? Yes? Ogląda? Co się tam dzieje? Yes. Can you see my sausage? Ugh. I don't know what they put in it. It's probably like cocaine. So good, though. And, you know, I haven't had, like, a sausage in 8 years, probably. Maybe even 8 years. All right. Let it cook. I get to talk to you guys. Holland. Okay. Oh, yeah. Mince the sausage. What am I going to... I'm not going to... I don't got to go mince it. It's already minced. That's the beauty of the sausage beyond meat. It's all minced. You mean like... But then... No. Then it's just like... brown meat. So, pozdrawiam też wszystkich bardzo, Russia. All right. What time is it in Russia now? What's the time difference? I don't know. Lady Gaga. Oh, radio edit. So I make a really special sauce for it. It's very good. If I add someone to my live stream, what happens? Like, what if they're naked? I'm like, oh my God, like, how will I know to, like, turn it off? I'm a little, like, I would love to do that and, like, do a, like, live with someone, but I'm a little worried about it. I have no experience with double lives. What kind of sauce? Hold on. Oh my God, I hope I still have it. Otherwise, I have to make it and get, like, all my secrets away. Holy shit, I think I have to. I think I ate. Oh. Hilarious. Oh no, I got it. All right. A little worried. I do eat stuff in the middle of the night sometimes. I like have something delicious and then I eat it. And then the next day I forgot, like I forget that I had it. And then I'm like, oh my God, I still have this awesome ice cream. And then I'm like, no, it's gone. Like, oh my God, I ate it in the middle of the night. It's very, very upsetting always, but. All right, hold on. All right, this is the sauce. I will give you the secret for my sauce. But you have to promise that only it stays here during my Insta Live. And then you don't spread it around and everyone knows what the secret sauce is, okay? I love my yellow, yeah. Okay, so here we go. I like totally trust you, so, okay. I'm giving away all my secrets. It's fine. I mean, I love to share good things. Ketchup, organic ketchup. Then we got some vegan mayo, veganaise. Then we have cucumbers, but pickles. Then we got onion powder. And you mix it all in. Sometimes you can put a little bit of tomato paste in there as well, then make it more intense. So that's it. I'm not repeating it. If you missed it, too bad, you get to rewatch the live. So that's it. And it's just taste, it's just mix it. There's no like, I have nothing left. I fucking give you all my secrets. Everything to share with you. Okay, what else is going on? Let's get faded. Hello! I'm like, wait, what? We autographed. No, na DM-a trzeba mi coś. Nie, na mojej stronie. Nie, kurde, nie. No problem z tym jest, bo ja nie mam czasu zbytnio robić autografów, ale najlepiej może mi w Warszawie zobaczyć na premierze Plenty Singli. So I'm saying in Polish that I'm going to Poland for the premiere of my movie. And if you want my autograph, you can get it right there. I went dancing yesterday, and I can't stop. Rumba! Okay, so... Umiem gotować i dobrze gotuję. Nie to, że dobrze gotuję. Wszyscy mówią, Boże, jakie to dobre to wegańskie żarcie. I do want to share with you guys, so... if anyone is interested in my tooth saga... Like, I'm already getting bored with it, but I'll share with you. I still can't feel this part of my mouth. So if I'm talking funny, that's why. Like, I'm so self-conscious about it. Because I'm like, is this moving? So I went to my second follow-up appointment. What's happening with this? And today, so the doctor's like, because I got, like, nerve damage. It's okay. Don't cry. It's going to be fine. It might take 6 months for it to heal. So I don't feel this part here, like nothing. So the doctor's like poking me. He's like, do you feel this? I'm like, no. Do you feel it? And then he just like keeps going. Do you feel this? I'm like, fuck yeah. Oh, like, don't. I'm like, can you just start like gently if I don't feel it? Then you can go like, I'm like, don't just like. He was like, I just wanted to. He goes, I wanted to feel some progress. I'm like, okay. Me too. I want to know this progress. anyway, so I have like holes now. But it's very annoying. So it just feels like I have a frog sitting on my face, like at all times. And because I don't feel this side of my face, thank you. I look great. Thanks. Although, so I keep biting. Can you see? I keep biting this part inside because I'm like, eating. I'm like, I don't feel anything. And then I'm like, oh shit, I think I really bit my lip. And I'm like, yep, I did. There's blood. There was definitely blood in my mouth right now. So, that part has not been good. I've lowered down my painkillers, which is good. I don't have to get up in the middle of the night anymore to take any painkillers. Big progress. Today I was, this is the second day I'm off Percocet, which is, that's very good because you don't want to be on Percocet for too long because, yeah, you start to like it a lot. So that's not good. Anyway, and I have to be seeing my doctor like every 10 days for like a couple months because this is like, this was such a complicated surgery. Like, I had crazy, like, infected teeth that were, like, I mean, ugh. It was just awful. This one has healed that hole. This one is, like, I could smuggle drugs in that hole. It's so deep. I have special equipment to clean it. Don't get grossed out. It's life, okay? It's life. So, and I'm just glad, like, I'm done. No more wisdom teeth. Now I just have to rely on my own IQ and experience in life to get some wisdom. So it's done. It's going to heal. But much longer process than I ever expected. Chipmunk. Exactly. I'm a chipmunk. I've discovered lately two of my like inner animals. Bambi. Is one for sure. I'm definitely like, my inner animal is definitely Bambi because I'm like, oh, I believe everyone. I'm like, they're definitely saying the truth. They mean well, don't they? Don't all people mean well? Doesn't everyone just come with their open heart? That's me. That's what I always think. I just trust people like immediately. And the other one is chipmunk, like a squirrel. Side things in my cheeks. Oh, and another thing, he goes, so you're definitely a clencher. This is my doctor. You're a clencher. I'm like, excuse me? You're a clencher, aren't you? I'm sorry. You mean to clench my jaw? I'm like, yeah, I probably do. And he goes, well, you're more of a clencher than a grinder. I'm like, okay. Not on Grindr, sir. I am not on Grindr. So, he goes, I can see in your face that you clench a lot. I'm like, you mean I've developed muscles on my face? I'm like, that's just me. That's the European face. Apparently, I don't know how he knows, but I do clench. When I'm thinking about stuff, which is like 24/7, I'm like clenching my jaw. Like all my brilliant ideas come from my clenching. So do I want to get rid of it? I'm not so sure. I kind of like enjoy it. So, but I do have my night guard. He wants me to wear it all day. I'm like, okay, listen. I'm 37 and I'm single. You know, like, if I have any, like, I don't think wearing a night guard is gonna, you know, help me attract any male into my life. So I was like, I don't think so. At home, I can wear it, maybe. Plus, I don't think I consciously, like, you think if I would, like, catch myself. Anyway, too much tooth talk for this. Ja tak wyglądałam tu, wiewiórka, to jeszcze tak wyglądam. So when I had my upper teeth, there's a picture from January, you guys want to scroll back on my Instagram and see. I looked horrendous. This time around, it wasn't as bad. It was like the bottom ones. I think I just had a better dentist, but. Thermomix, oh my God. You have a Thermomix? You're one of the lucky ones. Yes, do I? Recipes, just like everything vegan has to be, for sure. Hold on. And yeah, in Thermomix, you can make so many awesome sauces. You just try. Base could be always veganaise. And veganaise and sesame sauce as well, like paste. And you just keep adding. Like, I'm big on just like, I'm gonna try this today. And this, like, just keep adding and tasting. Thermomix just makes everything. You can make your own flour, everything, your ice cream, everything. It's so good. you guys don't know what Thermomix is, like Vitamix, but yeah, it's amazing. This is still like my smoothie from this morning. Speaking of Thermomix, yeah, I have a little bit left. And I found out I can finally use straws. So I am gonna live it up, guys, and I'm gonna use a straw. After not using a straw for 2 weeks, I get to use a straw. So, excuse me. Mm-hmm. So much better with the straw. Otherwise, I've been drinking my smoothie, getting this shit all over my face and like not even knowing because I can't feel it. My mom's like, you have a dry thing. Your face is all dirty. I'm like, all right. So I'm gonna be back to normal in no time. I make such good smoothies. Although I put like peanut butter that I got at 7-Eleven because I ran out and had to get like a cheap peanut butter. Not as good. I'm very bougie about my ingredients. Mm-hmm. All right, scroll a little bit as I'm waiting for the sausage to cool. No, I have not seen Agnieszka Holland's new film. There are many hunters in the U.S. You mean like shooting animals? I don't know. I hope not, but probably there are because there are guns in America. Znikasz, no dobrze, dobrze. You like my paintings? I appreciate that. Thank you. I started a painting last year and I never finished it. So I'm gonna probably finish my painting when I come back from Poland. Cause I just got inspired again. Like I have to be inspired. It takes me like a long time to finish painting. But I love it. I love it. I haven't had time because I've been busy prepping another project, which has taken over my life. Norway. Smoking weed. Strong. Sure. No, I have pens for that. I'm going to try to see it. I do color oil. I do... water, no, I mix, it's mixed media, so I mix everything. I use charcoal as well. I love charcoal. So, what gets me inspired? Symbols, or if I see something beautiful and like, I'm like, oh, I wanna like steal the essence of that and put it in my painting. I just love detail and colors. Like if I want to, like sometimes I get inspired by I had a painting that was yellow because I got inspired by this color. Like literally, I was like, I need to make it. That's how it starts. That's with my writing too. Sometimes I get inspired by like a piece of dialogue, and that's it. I'm gonna be eating a sausage in front of you guys. No shame. No, I'm in. Gdzie jestem? U mnie w domu jestem. Wróciłam właśnie z no to nie był event, z takiego właśnie, z pracy niby, no praca to jest, bo musiałam się spotkać odnośnie mojego projektu. There was no vegan food there, and they were like, yeah, no, they were nuts. I was like, oh, this should not be my dinner, so, You love me so much, thank you. I've been to Norway. I shot in Norway. I shot a movie called The Age of Heroes in Norway. It was so cold. We were up in the mountains. It was a crazy virus on set. I was one of like 4 people that didn't get the virus. Everyone was like, you must have brought it. You're a witch. I'm like, I'm not a witch, guys. I'm just vegan, and my immune system is way better than all of you guys combined, so. Although I thought, like, every day, I was like, I'm the next, because everyone was getting sick. It was airborne. It was the virus was airborne. I was like, Deadman Walking. Deadman Walking. That's like, sure, you're going to be the next one. Especially with makeup artists going like this and you know you're going to be the next one. But I wasn't. It was kind of a crazy thing. That movie seemed like it was cursed. I swear, like, so many bad things happened on that set. So, yeah, Vegańską Kiełbaskę. Oh, that's a good song, too. I sing so loud in my car. I just love the track under this. See, sometimes I get inspired just by like certain notes underneath the words, the lyrics. Wait, that I didn't get AIDS? From what? In Norway? What? Oh my god, I just bit my fucking lip. Oh, again. It's like a... And it's just, you know you're hurting it, but I can't feel it, so... A, właśnie, o Jezu, mama mówi dobrze, moja mamusia mówi, że mi powiedziała, że mam premierę Planety Singi i będę we Wrocławiu i w Poznaniu. So, I'm going to do a press tour in Poland for the movie. I'll be in Warsaw for the premiere, in Wrocław and Poznań. If you want to meet me there and get an autograph or a picture. Or just get a hug. I am very good at giving hugs. Love giving hugs. Today, this Asian guy was not expecting me to hug him. It was one of these awkward, he's like, hello. And I'm like, come here. He was so stiff and I felt bad. I was like, I'm gonna make it extra awkward for him and hold the hug. And then he like, relaxed into the hug. Like, he was just like, I have no choice. I have to relax into the hug. And it was so great. He like dropped everything. I was like, oh, that's so sweet. But sometimes people are not so comfortable hugging. I have to respect that. But I don't know. Like, I just felt like I have to hug this person as a hello. And I've never met him before. It was very funny. I'm a hugger. I hug everything. And I will like, kiss your dog and let your dog lick my face. No problem with that. I have no problem with just a random dog licking my face. Actually, I say thank you, doggy, because by ingesting bacteria, my immune system gets so much better and I don't get diseases. Don't be all like, oh, antibacterial everything. No, get those bacteria in you. Come on. You know, not the horrible ones, obviously, but like daily stuff. Like, get yourself strong. Your body needs to be like building defense system. Don't let media tell you need freaking flu shots. You don't need flu shots. And if you do get a flu, it's actually good because you're actually gonna get like once in a while. It's okay to get sick. I actually never get sick, but it's okay because your immune system develops antibodies, and those antibodies stay in your body, and they will fight off everything else. Okay, I'm so behind with the comments. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, a very deep comment about the illusion and wasting time. I'm not really sure what that means, but very deep. O, dziękuję, Justynko. Jestem bardzo pozytywna. A jak mam zły dzień, to się wykopuję z góry, żeby nie być smutną, bo jak się jest smutną, to się kruje więcej rzeczy i sytuacji, które będą powodować, że będziemy smutni. Always remember, if you feel today like, I want to complain and bitch and this person annoys me. You're creating in this moment more of the same. So whatever your feeling is right now, you're creating more of it, okay? So you, every single moment, it's not like, oh, only when I'm meditating, only every single moment of your life, you're creating your future with the thinking. So do more things that make you happy. Spend time with people that make you laugh, that make you feel good about yourself, obviously, but like laugh. Laughing is like, oh, you're laughing. It's like, you know, it's laughing is not the highest form of frequency. The highest is love. The true, like, love that's not dependent or anything, just like true love. That's why with your dog, you love your dog so much. Like, there's no, like, maybe, I don't know if you didn't have an attitude. Like, no, you just, it's pure love. That's why it's amazing to have pets. It's pure love, and you have that feeling in you. And in that moment, you're creating more of it. So that's how you create. So you have to be positive. And, like, if you're not, if you're, then just do something that's gonna, don't wait for someone to call you, don't wait to get a good text, or really try, it's so much more powerful, I swear, like, it's, you know, and I'm telling you this, guys, and I practice this every single day. I started telling my phone or whatever to remind me every 45 minutes, hey, remind me 45 minutes to meditate. But I'm not meditating. What I'm doing is, like, I'm putting my hands over my heart and breathing into my heart. Like, I really actually place the breath inside of my heart. And I try to feel, like, an amazing feel. Like, what do I want to create, right? I want to, like, I love inspiring people. I love that. I love, like, knowing that someone's like, oh, my God, like, they had a bad day and, like, made him feel better. I love that feeling. So I try to create that feeling inside of me, like, oh, like, everyone is getting happier and more positive and just fun and enjoying. And I try to create that feeling even for, like, 30 seconds. And then I go and do my emails and whatever, leave, and try to do this. If you do this every 45 minutes, you will shift your life tremendously. It's like night and day, because you're retuning yourself into a frequency. It's not just like mumbo jumbo. It's all freaking proven. And the sooner you start practicing it, the sooner your life will improve. And if you're like, I'm fine with it, well, great. If you're fine with your life, but don't be just fine with your life. You should be like, unless you're like, oh my God, my life is amazing. Every day I wake up and it's like, mwah. Then if it's not like that, then practice this. Practice the feeling that you want to feel. Like, practice it. Like, pretend it's already happened. Every 45 minutes for a minute. And then write to me and tell me how. Just try it this week. Try it for 3 days. I guarantee you that things will just, like, shift. You'll be like, oh, it's a coincidence that this project moved, or this person called me back, or this person was nice to me, or I won lottery. It's not a coincidence, okay? Sometimes it takes a long time for the flow to start happening because you've been investing so much negative stuff into the universe by complaining and bitching and gossiping. If you gossip about other people, by the way, it's the same fucking thing. Because by gossiping, you're like, oh my God, they're like, whatever. And that's a really low frequency. So you're just basically creating more reasons and more things and situations in your life that will make you want to gossip. Not good. Don't gossip. Even, like, okay, guys, like, you know, I like to be funny and like to make jokes all the time. And sometimes I'm on a dance floor yesterday, and I'm like, and there are these crazy people. Hold on. This is a little too. So there are these, like, people that are, like, funny looking people, okay? They're just funny looking. I'm like, oh my God, and I so wanted to share with my friend, like, just a funny freaking remark that I just came up with, and I was like, this is so hilarious, like, someone has to hear this. But I knew it was mean. It was like a mean remark, and I'm like, don't do this, girl. I know you want to be freaking funny, don't do it. And I stopped myself because I'm like, it's not okay. I mean, it's comedy, right? So I'm like, oh, it's fine, like, but if I can,
I'd rather have clean comedy. I can make fun of myself all the time, clearly. But if I'm making fun of, like, look, like, I mean, I really try not to do it. So stop yourself. Don't be mean to people. Terapia Sanka moment. Without me. Without me. Chyba też to była coś comment wcześniej. Iran, thank you. I produced a movie called Desert Dancer about Iran. Beautiful film. You can watch it on Netflix. How do I use CBD oil? You can put it topically. You can ingest it. Let's see if I have any here. No, unfortunately, I don't. I personally don't use it. I don't ingest it. Sometimes I do like a pen. So it's like a vape. I like that better for myself. But CBD oil should be like a vitamin because it works with our cannabinoidal system. I don't know how to pronounce it. Okay, Google it. The cannabinoidal system. There's such thing like a nervous system, the system, and the cannabinoidal system. And it's like a vitamin. And if it's not functioning properly, that means we need cannabis in our body. So it's not gonna hurt you. And it's not psychoactive. So CBD is not gonna make you high. It's like a vitamin. You won't feel it. So research it. I know it's not legal everywhere yet. I need to get on board with this shit. Hello. Jestem w Los Angeles. Tak, tak, tak. Pozytywny bardzo zakręt. You wanna hug in a picture? You got it. How are the jaws feeling? I mean, it still hurts like a bitch. If I don't take my painkillers, like, it's not pleasant at all. Thank you guys for very sweet, sweet, sweet comments. Tak, się czysam, ale wam podoba się wam. So I started using, this is on the girls, just like a color thing and all around, kind of on like, and obviously in the creases, and then underneath, like kind of far, and just like, like smudging it, and then putting a little lighter shadow on top because it really opens up your eyes because it creates sort of like a natural, like it just enlarges your eye. And then you can, inside of your eye, you can put like a white pencil. But thank you for a compliment. Love it. I love the gut, like, I love that you guys are like talking like with each other and like tagging yourself. Awesome. I love it. I'm like, yes, let's inspire conversations. I can't read Russian. I can understand it. I can't read it, though. Queen. Thank you. Oprah. Amazing. Amazing. Tak, tak. Trzeba istynko. Tak. Pozytywnie, naprawdę. I trzeba się samemu na to wkręcać. Nie można czekać, że to coś się wydarzy. Samemu, bo im bardziej się to trenuje, że sama masz decyzję, sama decyduje, że teraz tak będę myśleć i tak będę się czuła, tym więcej, tym szybciej się wszystko zmienia. When we just wait for stuff to happen to make so we feel better, you know, and then by the way, and like, if you just, let's say you're like, I don't know how to change the way I feel, and okay. All right, takes a while to learn that. But then if something does happen, that's like the smallest thing, like, I don't know, someone made a really good comment on your Instagram or something, or like you got more likes, like whatever fucking bullshit that we get excited about, ride it, okay? You're like, I feel so great. And then just you milk that feeling for as long as you can. Literally just like, hold on to it, because you know, it's stupid that we need things and people to make us feel better until we learn that we can just create that feeling. But it takes a while. But if that's the case, just learn that you can hold on to that feeling
and just like trick your mind to getting excited about it more and more, because then when you focus on it, you will create more situations like that. So practice that. Like, I don't know if I'm ready yet to discuss like what happened when I took steroids last week. I was so depressed, it's unbelievable. And like, I couldn't get myself out of it. But then finally, when it was like out of my system, I was like, yes, it's me again. But I had to like hang on to the, to like anything good in my mind and write it. See, he wants to see a smile. All right, I'm drinking a little coffee, because when I'm done with you guys and eating the sausage, I'm gonna be recording another video, another older video for you. I prepared, so I'll be recording for you. If you have not seen any older video, you can go on my Instagram and look at Olga when she gives tips on wisdom tooth removals. So I'm gonna do a little Olga video later. New song, guys. Not heard this one yet. Positivity is the most important thing. Otherwise, you're just on autopilot. Will there be a karaoke too? I don't know. I don't think so, but Tai Chi, amazing. That's again working with your energy. Feeling happy, yay! Która u mnie godzina? 12:30. Tak. Tak, 12. Oh, pinch my butt. I'm glad that my posts give you. At least they make you laugh, right? I'm trying to make you laugh, guys. Like, as nuts as I am, like, I am so grateful for my mind that makes me laugh all the time. Like, I can just be sitting here, like, staring at a thing and just coming up with shit. And it just makes me laugh. Like, it's a gift. I've never been bored in my life. Like, I don't think I've ever been bored. Because even if I, like, can't go or leave, like, I couldn't leave my house for, like, a week and a half because of this thing. I was bored. Jesus, I'm never bored. Got my mind. There's, like, 15 personalities there, so I'm good. Mexico! Thank you. My mom giving you dates and stuff. You won the lottery, see? Amazing. Yeah, me and Bananas, we have a special relationship, Bananas and I. Holland, yay. Michelle Pfeiffer, I get that a lot. Yeah, I know, I'm so behind. I guess I talk so much, you know? You're like, I do, I practice yoga, I do, like, as if you know what I'm talking about. I totally practice yoga all the time. I do vinyasa yoga most of the time, and hot yoga in a heated room, infrared heat. Pozdrawienka, dziękuję. I love yellow. Oh, love this song.
Oh, again, there's like that beat that's so good. Dawid Wolinski już poleciał do Polski. Josh Hartnett, what do I think of him? I don't know. If we're saying we're dating, we never date it. One of the first movies you ever saw that makes me feel so old. Coyote Ugly. It is like, what, 20 years? No, is it 20? No, it is 20 years old. Shit. I don't feel like it's been 20 years at all. It's like a whole person. It's a whole life. My mom and I do Instagram live. That could happen actually very soon. Yeah, it could be stoned and sober. Absolutely. Come and can't have to, you'll be forever stoned legally. That's good. Home projects soon. I should do another live when I'm doing like my windows and stuff. I forgot. Dziękuję za pozdrowionka. Oh my god, I caught up with it. Comments. We'll stay tuned about my next projects. Yes, I'm gonna get a puppy. I don't know if it's gonna be a puppy though. Honestly, I'm gonna get a dog. I'm gonna adopt. It's gonna be a puppy. It's probably gonna be like the ugliest dog that I will find in the pound and bring him home. His mouth is like this, I'll be like, you're mine, come on. I just have too much travel this year still. Oh my god, thank you, Jericho Christian. I don't know if it's true, but it helps, I guess. I might be this one the happiest face on Instagram. Mm-hmm. Alright, guys. Fuck the fork. Okay, I'm gonna just use my hands. Whatever. Alright, what else are we gonna talk about? Those are so good. Beyond Meat. Do they have Beyond Meat in Europe yet? It's the vegan sausage and burgers. Duh. So, Planet of Singly is coming out. I have a couple other things I can talk about it yet. I can't. I wish I could. It's like such a huge part of my life right now, but I can't talk about it. I think I've ever been like, I made a mistake. I don't know. I make choices and then like, always leads me on like a very interesting path. Never think of anything as a mistake. What's amaze? I've heard of it. What is that?
Lancaster. Thank you. I have given up my work. It was like, it just seemed like it was dangerous with my half of my mouth that I still don't heal from surgery. I thought, it's just more primal. I'm very primal. Wales. I've been to Wales when I was very young. I remember like houses on the street. It's very like English too. The same kind of house. No. They're all the same. They look the same. And it was like so depressing to me because they're all like small. You walk in, it's like four stairs, but everything is like very small. You go up with the fake fireplace. That's like, that's my memory from Wales. Like, why do you have a fake fireplace? Like, why? Like, the fake logs. I was like, what is that? In Poland, like, you either had a fireplace or you just didn't. You didn't pretend to have one. And people had different looking houses. Not like, just was like very creepy to me. But I get it, because in America they do that too. Mm-hmm. Oh, the raffle. Okay, that sounds good. I'll look into it. I see. I'm all about experiences. Like, people like worry so much about money. And don't think of like, I want this amount of money. Think about experiences they want him. When you daydream, don't daydream like I'm holding lots of money. But like, daydream about the feel the feeling of like what that would give you. Like, what does money give? Freedom, most of the time, right? You just feel free. Like, oh, I don't have to worry about anything. That's the first feeling that comes, right? You're like, oh, I have money. Like, I don't have to fucking worry about it. So. Create that feeling of like freedom of like, oh, don't worry about it. I can go and I'll go and spend money on this, like whatever you think is luxurious, and like think of that, but think of a feeling. Dream and daydream about the feeling of it, not the actual money. Money means nothing. It's nothing. It's just what it represents, right? Also luxury. Maybe like you want to experience this and this and that. So think of your life as like collection of amazing experiences with people, with situations, going to see, like, for me, money means, like, God leading at any moment, going to, like, crazy country and experiencing different cultures and seeing things I've never seen, like, to me, that's so, like, when I want to feel good, I'm, like, I just, like, picture myself just, like, wandering somewhere in the streets in a country I've never been to. Just like observing little things and people and oh, like so valuable to you. More than like I'm on the beach in a resort and people are bringing me martinis. Like that's for me. That's not really what I strive for. The experiences, but that builds me. I just defined joy. Oh my God! I just did it without even seeing the question. Hi, Casey, in Michigan. Hello. I am from Poland originally. Love this song. Oh yeah. Who wants to go dancing on the beach with me and have lunch? It's so much fun. I just thought about it today, like someone was writing this, like, I dare you to do this. I'm like, oh my God. anyone who goes, like, I dare you, be like, oh, you're so gonna lose, because I have no shame. Like, you dare me to just, like, I will walk up and do anything. Like, I will totally, like, I have no shame. Obviously, like, we just, like, make out randomly, but, like, someone says, like, I dare you to go, like, I'll totally do it. I live for this shit. I do this without anybody daring me. Zgłasza polską obecność? No to witam. Wybok? I love like self-help books, but I like to call them development. Power of Now. And then the book of knowing and worth. It's a channeled book. The channeled text, which means the writer was channeling his spirit guides. It's freaking amazing. You read this book and you like you actually feel the energy of like, it's, can't explain it. One of the most powerful books that I've ever read. The book of knowing and worth and the book of love. It's really powerful, very deep. And reality transurfing, guys. Reality transurfing. Google it, go on YouTube. You don't have to buy it. You can actually listen to that book on YouTube for like 8 hours. Like you have some, they actually read the book. That stuff is so powerful. I still don't, like I probably already listened to it like 4 or 5 times. Because I'm still like, oh, grasping some of the concepts. Like, most of it I totally get and I agree and everything. And some concepts, I'm like, I'm still grasping it. So, very dense. Changes your life, though. You watched The Rake? How was it? I still haven't seen it. It's one of the movies. I don't always watch my work, guys. Like, I just, I do it. I'm like, I let go. I'm like, I move on. Like, there's, I can't change it. Whatever. I just like, again, it's like one, another thing. Like, I do it for the experience of something. And then, with The Rake, it's a scary movie, and I'm scared to see it. So I haven't seen my performance yet in that film. I'll watch it one day. I'm 37. Okay, 40 Rules of Love. That sounds really good. Honest thoughts, Josh Hartnett? I have no thoughts. I don't know the person. No idea. I think he's cute. No idea. Swear. Oh my god. Stop it. Jericho. Christian Jericho. Jericho. Don't know how to pronounce your name. Well, take it. I'm probably hotter now than I was in Coyote because now I'm a woman. And I've experienced a lot in my mind, in my soul, my body, all in one connection. Back then I was just like, what is love? What is life? Now I was pretty mature for my age always. I've been on my own since I'm 15, so. But, so grateful for like, my all my life experiences. Like, I can't even tell you like, I'm just like thinking like, God, thank God I went through this. Like right now I'm like, I don't want to have any more hard experiences in my life. I'm like, I'm done, okay? I don't want any like harsh experiences. So I'm like, this is my prayer every day. I'm like, okay, God, spirit guides. If I have to go through something, can you just make it gentle, please? Like if I have to learn a lesson, just like make it gentle. Don't make me a heartbreak. Like please make it gentle. Okay, that's all I'm like, because you know you still have lessons to learn. It's not going to be like, just an easy ride now. It's just smooth sailing for the rest of your life. No. So just like ask them, like, just make those lessons gentle, please. If you don't learn something, you're going to experience something over and over and over again. So, different people. But I'm so grateful for everything, because it makes me a a more interesting person, for sure, a better person. But as an artist, I have so much more to share because I've experienced so much. Like, otherwise, all this shit, like, even the videos, the stupid videos that I do, like, it's funny and relatable because, like, I've experienced it. So you guys are like, yeah, I know how that feels. And otherwise, it's like, how are you going to create something if you haven't really lived this stuff, you know? So be grateful for all of it, the good and the bad. Although you might be like, I hate this, I hate that I'm in this situation. No, no, no. Just be like, why is this good? Why is this good? This is good. It's making me strong. This is making me this, this and that. Appreciate all of it. Not to mention, this is all like parallel with different realities. So like in another dimension, you're doing something else. So it's like, it's a whole other thing, but you can like jump through like dimensions and stuff when you know how to do it. I don't know how to do it yet. Just know it's possible. I just haven't mastered that yet. Mm-hmm. Reading you, Tamborki. I moved back to Poland when I was 30. North. So are you in Poland now or are you in Chicago? And be happy you're divorced. I'm sorry. Probably wasn't a good thing. Now you're like, I have this experience, and now I'm like, I can have a much better relationship. Don't cry over shit that happened. Like, move on. I know this is easier to say, but like, just be like, oh, this taught me this. And be grateful for it. Like, even the shitty part. Even if someone treated you freaking shitty, be like, all right, now I know my value. All right. I mean, guys, I've allowed some men to treat me really fucking shitty. Like, not like, I'm not talking like abuse, like physical abuse. I would just punch them back. Like, seriously, if any guy would ever abuse me, be like, oh, you don't know who you mess with. Okay, like, I'd just punch them back when there's like, no. But emotional abuse, absolutely. I've been emotionally abused many times. And taken advantage of, because I'm a very good person, I have a big heart, and like, I will put someone in front of myself. So it's like, okay, if it's better for them, it's not gonna hurt their feeling. But now I'm just like, I'm very careful and picky, because I just know how invested I get. And I just don't give it away like this, you know? So you learn this, you learn to harness the gift that you have. All of you people who are sensitive, all right? I'm sure not everyone is like that, but the people who are sensitive, that's the lesson. Like, you don't give it away to everyone. Anyway, it looks like my time is up, guys, because I've been doing this for an hour. What the hell? So you can only do Insta Live for an hour. So I got like a minute and a half left. It's good. I'm gonna go record one of my videos, so I have another like 2 hours of stuff anyway. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll try to do more Insta Lives, I promise. Just been, after Layla passed last year, I don't know, it hasn't been as fun, because I love bringing her on, and yeah, she hasn't been around, so she's in heaven now, running around. But I'll try to do more Insta Lives, and I will be bringing you lots of funny videos. I got a bunch lined up, so watch the videos, share them, because if you share them, I'll do more of them. If I see people are watching and liking it, I'm gonna do more. So make sure you share my videos and spread joy, alright? Have an amazing weekend, everyone. And thank you for the hearts and everything and likes. Do I have a hard time sleeping at night? No, I just can't get to bed. I'm too excited about life. Once I'm in bed, I collapse. I'm asleep. But I have too much happiness going on. All right, love y'all. See you soon. And message me if you have any questions.